Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another session of Catskill Hook Flies. And today we have in the vise a dry fly, which is a Mustad 94842 in size 12 with the eye up. And today we're going to be making a fly called the Moose. And first thing we're going to do is we're going to put on some thread and address the hook, and we're using an olive thread, and we're going to start by putting the thread towards the rear of center on the shank, and bring that back to where we started, right there. And I'm going to put in a half hitch knot to hold the thread from moving. Now I'm going to cut off the excess part of the thread. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take one of these short fibers from a mallard feather. Not the longer side, but the short side of the feather. And I'm just going to take a couple of those for the tail. Okay, and now I'm going to bring thread back forward. And again to the rear, put in a nice half hitch knot to hold the thread. Next, I'm going to take some homemade yellow dubbing, and I'm just going to go ahead and wind that onto my thread. Push that forward a little bit. Go ahead and start to wrap that yellow dubbing forward. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take couple of feathers from the 4B rooster cape, which looks like this. It's a nice cape of feathers. Okay. Measure this up a little bit and pull off some of the fibers. This one is going to be for your side. I'm just going to go ahead and start to tie that on. And I'm going to take one and measure that up and go ahead and pull back the fibers for the one that's going to be on my side. Okay, now I'm going to put on a half hitch knot to hold that. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to put on some moose hair. The moose hair we're using is black moose hair. And I'm just going to go ahead and just take a little bit of a pinch here. Take my brush. I'm just going to brush out the under fur. And I'm going to take my stacker. Push those back. And I think one more will do it. Again, repeat the process. Brush the under fur out. And the brush that I'm using for that is just it's a nylon brush that you can get in any hardware store. And I'll go ahead and feed that into the stacker. Give it a couple of taps here. Line up the tips. Go ahead and snip those off. Okay, next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take some super glue. And I'm going to put in a whip finish. And now we're going to go ahead and start to trim this up. Do is make sure that when you go to trim this, you're just trimming off a little at a time, because you can always cut it off but you can't put it back on. Now I'm working around the eye of the hook here. I'll make sure we get that exposed. Nice little fly.